All right, welcome back, BPD fam. It is me, Big Papa DM. We're back for another one. Today, Mr. Suma Engineer has brought us another wonderful Angelina Jordan song.
Now it is time for the greatest, most handsome, talented reactor in social media today. Who wrote this nonsense? None of this is remotely true. Most handsome? Hardly. You've got to be kidding. Here's some chubby guy whom is slightly more entertaining than watching paint dry. Big Papa D! This check better not bounce, fatty.
All right, today, this is Angelina Jordan's version of Diamonds Are Forever. Was that a James Bond theme song? I'm pretty sure it was a James Bond movie. I know that. I'm pretty sure. If I'm wrong, let me know in the comments. With the old age, the memory kind of fades, but I'm pretty sure it's a James Bond title. So I'm not sure who did the original of this, but I'm pretty sure I know the song. This was filmed like the other ones in Las Vegas at the Westgate Resort Theater. So we've been loving the other ones. So here we go. We have Angelina Jordan, Diamonds Are Forever. Still got the 8,000 pound dress on. Definitely is a James Bond theme. You can just hear that, the 60s inspiration and the dramatic music going by. And she's Angelina's being Angelina. Let me back it up a touch. Call and response with the trumpet. It still always amazes me because there's so much music out there and how she is familiar with all this stuff. I mean, there's so much good music. And I know she loves stuff from the 60s and the 70s. And there's so much good music. It's just amazing to me what falls into her repertoire. I don't know if a lot of stuff suggested for her or she just comes upon it herself. Maybe she's a huge James Bond fan. Who knows? If this isn't a James Bond song, it has to be. I'm going to feel like an idiot and have a lot of editing to do. I can see like the panels moving by in the trailer. Bullet going.
Oh,
pretty short, but a lot of songs were back in the day, I guess. Some are awful long, too, though.
I was trying so hard not to cry in the middle of the song. Wow. Oh, my goodness. Thank you guys so much for coming. Welcome.
Oh, that must have been our opener? Okay. This might have been night one, maybe? Or no, it was only one day, but it might have been the first show, and she was just overwhelmed by the people and everything. That was very nice, very nice. We're so lucky. Everybody thank Zoom Engineer again. He, a lot of effort and a lot of money spent on bringing us this up-close look. A lot of a viewpoint that a lot of us may never, ever, ever see for whatever reason. But yeah, I'm appreciative of that from James. As always, all of Angelina's stuff will be in the description. Make sure you like, subscribe, check out her socials, do all that good stuff. Zoom Engineer stuff will also be there. Make sure you hop over to his channel, like this video, subscribe to his video, his channel, because he'll have more stuff like this. His channel is 100% dedicated to Angelina Jordan. So if you're a fan, that's a place to go. My stuff will also be in the description. Rumble, TikTok, Patreon, Facebook, Instagram, all that good stuff. Super Thanks is available on most of the videos. We're creeping up on 12,000 subs, so if you're not yet a subscriber, make sure you do that. We also have two other channels. We have a rap channel and a country channel. If you're not subscribed to those, please make sure you do that. They'll also be in the description. I appreciate you all very much. You will see me again. Peace and love.
I can't believe you're still here. Did you fall asleep? If you like this video, I suggest you subscribe and or seek professional help. Your choice.